morning, my all dear students. How are you? I hope you all are well. I am also good. So today the date is 15th April 2021, and today the day is Thursday. What is day today? Today is Thursday, and our subject is maths. So in subjects maths, today we will do the concept of long and short. Okay, now all of you do like this. Say long, short. Again, long, short. Now I want to show you one scissors. Can you see this? Now tell me, this scissors is long or short? Tell me. I know some of the students will say, ma'am, this is long, and some of will say, ma'am, this is short. Okay, now I will show you another scissors. See, now we can do the comparison, and we can say this is a long scissors and this is a short scissors. Long, short. Long, short. It means when we do the comparison, at that time we can say, ma'am, this is long and this is short. Without comparison, we can't say which one is long and which one is short. Suppose I want to show you the picture of this aeroplane. Can you tell me this is long or short? No, you can't tell. But now I will show you two pictures. Now you can do the comparison. Yes, ma'am, this one is short and this one is long. Okay, so we do the comparison. We are doing the comparison in length. Iski length mein hum comparison kar rahe hain. Short and this one is long. Now here we can see two boats. Tell me which one is long. Yes, long, short. Long and this one is short. Okay, now look here. Here I have drawn some pictures. First, tell me, what is this? This is a fish and this is also a fish. Now we are doing the comparison. In dono ko ab hum compare kar rahe hain. Tell me which one is short. Yes, this one is short and this fish is long in size, and this one is short in size. Long, short. Now tell me, what is this? Bat. And this one is also a bat. Tell me which one is short. Now tell me which one is short. This one is short and this bat is long. Do you like to play with bat and ball? Yes, very good. Now see, what is this? Snake. This snake is long and this snake is short. Long, short. Okay, now look carefully and say long, short, short, long, long, short. Okay, now I want to show you one picture of your EVS book that you have to complete. Let's start.
So students, look here. This is page number 3 of your EVS book, long and short. Color the long ship blue and the short ship red. So you have to do the comparison, and in the long one you have to do blue color, and in the red ship you have to do red color, and in the long you have to do blue color. Now look here. Take the longer one in each set. Here we can see a picture of an ant, and here we can see a grasshopper. So which one is longer? This one. So we have to put a tick mark here. In the same way, we have to do the comparison in these pictures also. Now color the longest log. Here we can see three logs, 1, 2, and 3. Tell me which one is the longest. Yes, this one is the longest. Okay, tell me which one is the shortest. This one is the shortest. And what you have to do? You have to color the longest log. Means in this one, you have to do color in the longest log. Okay, so in this way, you have to complete page number 3. Next, page number 4. Color the long vehicle red and the short vehicle blue. Here we can see two vehicles. What is this? This is a car and this is a train. So you have to do the comparison and do it by yourself. Okay. Now in the same way, take the shorter object in each set. Which one is the shorter? You have to do the comparison and put a tick mark. And here also you have to do the comparison and put a tick mark. In the same way, color the shortest nail. Here we can see three nails, 1, 2, and 3. Which one is the shortest? Sabse chota, shortest, this one. So you will do color in this nail. In this way, complete page number 3 and page number 4. Complete your work and then send it to me. Goodbye. Take care of yourself.